Everybody loading out, right?
You want lights to split up two and two and try and scout?
Yes, please.
Oh, Rukin and Cthulhu, why don't you guys take whatever the right side is. Me and Agent will take the left side. Online.
Weapons whatever we're scouting. Don't you both not have UCM?
All systems nominal.
That might be possible. I know.
Yeah, Agent say one ECM each.
No, I got rid of mine.
Okay. Then me and Rukin can go left.
Well, these were completely messed up spawns.
Did you click the skirmish map?
What's the ping?
Yeah, I clicked on skirmish for it.
You two go scout the right side. We'll probably go like IA and then head north.
Right.
We'll link up. We just want to know, you'll be able to see them in the water once you get to the ship. If they're coming that way or not. Well, let's actually go right.
So, just Alpha Bay and Charlie from the bottom to the top, just like the other side. I'll remember that for this side.
Artillery strike online.
Curse you, Smurfies, update your shit.
I don't see anything mid.
Yeah, water looks clear right now.
They're probably on the left. Alright, let's start linking back up. Me and H9.
Heavy's said right, go up the shore.
Yeah, they must be going deep left. RSI, you had to fight them and you went on left side or right side of the map?
Sorry, what's that?
If you wanted to fight them, do you want to fight on the, like, top northwest or the northeast of the map?
Let's go with top northeast.
Yeah, looks like the lights are in there. I don't see anything. Oh, there are the lights, they can come back.
Let's see, can someone scout out the shoreline and the Delta 9 area?
Actually, lights come back, because that means they're definitely up in the northwest. You can't see them by now, unless they're hiding in the pass. Could be funny if they were. But I'm pretty sure they're up at F8 right now. I'd probably just come back over to the left. There's...
Okay.
If they were hiding off in that canyon there, if you want to go fight them. Or we might want to do hit targets. F8, G7.
Target acquired. There they are.
You're alone, Tim.
Yeah.
Alright, what's Alpha?
There he is, Alpha.
Jagermech.
Jagermech, I think he's.
Alpha. Triple AC5, dual mediums. Go for his torso.
Bravo's a dragon.
Lights we can start flanking him up. Forge everywhere, really. Acquired.
Alright, heavy mechs, let's move up. Take cover behind the trees in front.
New target acquired.
Two Jaegers on our right.
Yep, Jaegers on the right. First targets. Looking to get him down. Delta, first target. Right torso.
Lights hit this front side, I want to...
Right torso on Delta, right torso on Delta.
Multiple dragons.
Target destroyed. New target.
Next target,
acquired.
Banshee, Echo.
Heat level critical.
Get to the side torso. That's where his weapons are.
Target destroyed.
Next heat one, Foxtrot, Gordon back.
We got lots of dragons, take their gun arms.
New target acquired.
There goes one dragon's gone.
Another dragon.
Target acquired.
Back of the dragon.
Target destroyed. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Well done.
Nice.
Dunked it.
Damn, I didn't even do anything.
Oh, you were there.
I took out my gauss, but oh well.
As a spectator.
Good job, guys.
Yep.
Yep, nicely done.
Sorry, there. Definitely wasn't enough kills to go around. Still.
That'd be selfish.
You get the participation award. Go team.
Alright, so...
Results?
No losses on our side.
Thank you.
So to the streamers who may be watching already for this first match, what you just saw was my frame rate and my ping were so high that all you could see was just that single Timberwolf the entire time. That was the match. So you can only hear comms. Sorry, my computer's not better. But I'll see if I can work it out for the next match.
You do know that you have siege targets that you have to take out.
What do you mean?
We do not know that. Update.
Destruction of all the mechs, destruction of 50% of the mechs, and all the siege targets will win, or destroy all the siege targets will win.
What are siege targets?
Let's focus on that after this game, guys.
Yeah.
Weapons online.
And we are green, clean, going. Light mechs, go ahead and go up to Charlie 3. Stormcrow's up to Delta 4.
User joined your channel.
So I think
it's all good. I'll be there.
See anything up top?
Oh, target acquired. New target acquired.
Light. Big Mac's on the right.
You head through channel 5. Your 4.
All right, lights to the right side. Bravo, Grasshopper.
Buccaneers, they're on you. Grasshoppers usually have XLs.
What are you on the street for?
Left leg critical damage.
Engaging, brother.
New target
echo,
acquired.
Echo
behind us. New target acquired. New target acquired.
Alright, Limex, where are we focusing on?
Probably Grasso.
Guys, Echo.
Firestar, Echo, leg.
Roger, Echo.
Bravo, Grasshopper core.
Mm-hmm. Heat level critical. Target destroyed. New target acquired. Fuel at 25%.
Delta.
UAV. Deactivated.
Delta's kind of weaponless. I probably killed
him. Alright, yeah, yeah, yeah.
New target acquired.
Golf.
Target destroyed.
Foxtrot.
Sorry.
Nicely done.
Nice. And the sad part is, shields are more valuable than Stormcrows. So,
yeah.
Right, yep. Back to that.
I got through a guy for a kill.
Got legged, had to kind of hide.
Dolly, we lost one crow.
I did terrible. I was not ready to go into a Arctic
You got that, Sully?
I was gone.